I like how you actually went through the progression of David Lee Roth aging on stage.